The failure of the assault on Quebec proved that the colonists were lacking in both the organization and discipline necessary for long-term campaigns. Nonetheless, in spring 1776, the revolt of the British supporters in North Carolina failed due to resistance on the part of the local residents. An attempt of the British Army to capture Charleston ended similarly. In March 1776, Boston was free, but the situation on the front was extremely tense, and the Americans suffered a series of defeats. Washington was able to preserve his troops and avoid a shattering defeat in the struggle against the better trained and disciplined British Army. Employing temporization and protraction and conducting irregular and sudden attacks, he managed to compensate for his initial mistakes and gradually gained the initiative. Washington won the respect and love of his men through severe discipline and frequent speeches in the interests of the officers and soldiers.